Welcome back. The waters near the 4 Mile Dam saw quite a bit of activity and exploration this afternoon. Fifth graders from Ella White Elementary collected rusty crayfish, microplastics, and invasive zebra mussels from the Thunder Bay River. The students then measured the population and sizes of the crayfish and zebra mussels. They also took a close look at microfibers and plastics that contaminate that ecosystem. The project, which was made possible by several environmental and state organizations, has been taking place for 11 years, so it's always good for the students to compare and contrast the data.
Been able to collect a lot of data over the years, and kids have been able to use that data to compare what we saw in the first few years and what we're seeing now, and then they can start making questions, and then from those questions they'll start setting up experiments and thinking about, well, why is that, you know, why is data changing? So it allows them to just get a little hands-on science in there as well.
Some of the data collected from the rusty crayfish populations near the dam will be used in a statewide survey being put together by a Michigan State University researcher. The kids had to leave the water early than expected because of those cold temperatures and wind.